Permanent residents of Calgary could soon be allowed to vote thanks to ongoing discussions at City Hall. Councillor Courtney Walcott spearheading the push, which could open the door to extend municipal voting rights to permanent residents. A handful of councillors voted against the motion, but it passed 9-6. It will still have to go to the municipality of Penhold before going to Alberta municipalities as a resolution.